हेलो फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद अवर एनवायरनमेंट लेसन नंबर 5। ये इन टिल अवर लास्ट वीडियो एज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ लेसन नंबर 5, वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ गोपाल वाज शॉक्ड बाय सीइंग ओवरफ्लो ऑफ चनाज व्हिच ही जस्ट kept in water and which he soaked in water, I can say, right? And he just soaked 4 balls of chanas in one big bowl, but in morning that the chanas were over to that bowl, right? So he felt very strange कि जब भिगोए थे तब तो वो over नहीं थे, लेकिन अब ये over कैसे हो गए? Okay. So related to that only, on page number 42 we have 2-3 questions. Okay, those 3 questions you have to write in notebook. So as you start your lesson number 5, just on a new page write lesson number 5, your lesson name. Okay, your lesson name you have to write, that is seeds and seeds. After you write this lesson name, then you have to put this heading, that is answer the following questions. Okay? And after you write answer the following questions, then you have to write Q1. Strictly, no 1, no 2, no 3. You have to write with Q1. Okay? And then you have to write question which is on page number 42. Okay, that is what things are soaked before cooking in your house and why. See, घर में जब हम कोई pulses, कौन सी pulses हैं जो soak करके आपके घर में बनाते हैं? वैसे तो आप अपने mom से पूछकर भी answer लिख सकते हैं कि वो कौन से pulses को soak करते हैं. But I can write few names over here which you can go through it. Okay, ये सारे जो pulses हैं इनको अगर आप soak करके बनाओगे तो ये cooking में इनको ज़्यादा time नहीं लगेगा, easily it will be cooked. Understood? That is chana, rajma, moong, soyabean, rice, pulses, etc. Okay, so काफी चीजें हैं जो आप soak करके बना सकते हो. After that you have to leave one line in your notebook and then you have to write Q2. And here I can write simply answer. Question 2 you have to copy from your textbook only. Now what is the question? That is, what things do you eat after sprouting? How are they sprouted? How much time they took? See, यहाँ पे 3 question है. What is the thing you eat by sprouting? Sprouted किया हुआ आप क्या खाते हो? We can write, for first we can write, that is, we eat sprouted moong and chana. Okay, these things you can eat. This will be answer of your first one. We eat sprouted moong and chana. After that the question is, how are they sprout? Okay, how are they sprout? That will be, you can write it, keep moong and chana soaked for 4 hours. So moong और chana को अगर हम पानी में soak करके रखते हैं कुछ hours तक, then these moong and chana can be sprouted. And your third question in this is, how much time does it take? मूंग और चना जो है वो कितना टाइम लेते हैं? वी कैन राइट चना टेक्स, वी कैन राइट 36 to 48 hours. चना टेक्स 36 to 48 hours एंड मूंग टेक्स हाउ मेनी? वी कैन राइट 24 to 36 hours. टू व्हाट? टू स्प्राउट, एस पी आर ओ यू टी, स्प्राउट. अंडरस्टूड? So these three, this is answer number two only. These three points are answer number two only. Got it, everyone? So this question is your second question. See, first question answer we wrote in first. Second question is here. What things do you eat after sprouting? So total three questions are there in two. You can write in front of these points 1, 2 and 3. Okay. So for second one, it is these three points. Because three questions are, so three answers will be there. Understood? Okay. And the last one, last question. After you complete writing question number 2, again you have to leave one line, then leave one line, and then you have to write question number 3. Copy question number 3 from your textbook on your page number 42. Okay. And then we have to go with answer. Now, what answer we have to write here? See, let us read question first. That is, has the doctor or someone you know ever told you to eat sprouts? Why? क्या कभी डॉक्टर ने या किसी ने आपको स्प्राउट्स खाने के लिए बोला है? तो क्यों बोला है? सी, स्प्राउट्स अगर हम खाएं, से लाइक चना, मूंग, राजमा वगैरह को अगर हम ज़्यादा टाइम सोक करके रखें, उनमें से वो वाइट कलर के हेयर निकलेंगे, इट विल बी वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस. हमारे बॉडी को ये जो स्प्राउटेड ग्रेन्स होते हैं वो बहुत एनर्जी देते हैं, इट गिव्स वेरी मच एनर्जी. अगर आपने कभी नहीं खाए हैं तो ट्राई कीजिए, आपके मॉम को बोलिए कि आपको, आपके पेरेंट्स को, आपके व्होएवर कुक इन किचन, आपके पेरेंट्स को बोलिए कि आपको स्प्राउटेड ग्रेन्स आइदर मूंग और चना आपको खाने हैं. खाकर देखिए, बहुत अच्छे होते हैं टेस्ट में और बहुत ही न्यूट्रिशियस भी होते हैं. सो आंसर फॉर योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 कैन बी, इट इज वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस. Simply you can write this much. It is very N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-U-S. Nutritious. N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-U-S. Okay? It is very nutritious. So these are the three questions. Again I repeat, you have to write these questions in your notebook of EDS. I hope you people have completed your lesson number 4. Okay? Now, this was of page number 42. Let us see what is on page number 43. Actually, on page number 43, it is one activity जो आपको करनी है. Understood? I can write here, on the top I can write here, do it on own. ये एक्टिविटी आपको करनी है. यहाँ से यहाँ तक इंस्ट्रक्शंस हैं, आपको क्या करना है वो दिया गया है. देन यू हैव टू फिल दिस टेबल के हाउ, व्हाट यू ऑब्जर्व, आप क्या ऑब्जर्व करते हो वो यहाँ पे लिखना है. एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट सी अबाउट दीज क्वेश्चंस ओरली. अंडरस्टूड? ओरली बोलिए, हम फिर इसको वी विल डिस्कस लेटर ऑल्सो. ओके, सी ऑन योर पेज नंबर 43, लास्ट टू क्वेश्चंस की अगर बात करूं, हियर इफ आई टॉक अबाउट दिस, two questions. Okay. Now in these two questions, first question is related to activity almost, because यहाँ पे लिखा है in which ball did the seed sprout? What difference did you see in between this ball and the other balls? तो यहाँ पर इस activity में आपको जो seeds soak करने हैं वो three different balls में soak करने हैं. तो उसके related ये question है आपका. Understood? And your last this question is, why did Gopal's mother tie the chana in the dump cloth? See, three questions you finished for page number 42. You can write number 4 on this last question. Why did Gopal's mother tie the chana in the dump cloth? Gopal ke mom ne chanas ko dump cloth mein kyun tie kiya? Okay. So after you finish writing third question, you have to write fourth question in your notebook. This one is the fourth question. And answer for the fourth question will be why did Gopal's mother tied the chana in the dump cloth so that chana get sprouted? Understood? That you have to write. So that chana get sprouted. I write here answer number 4. Better I will go here only. Okay. Answer number 4 can be so that chana gets sprouted. Okay, now these three are of page number 42 and this answer number 4 is of page number 43. Last question. Understood everyone? Okay, so just go through this much, do this much, and we will continue with our remaining part of this EBS lesson till from our next video. Thank you.